Andy was right. I finally got the joke. It would take a man about 600 years to tunnel under the wall.